Miss Sykes, this is a very prestigious position. I need you to concentrate. Your last reference has me a little concerned. It says here that your last employer was very insistent that you find a job elsewhere. It's important that you, oh, what the hell am I saying this for? Go away, oh please go away. Do you have any, would you like to tell me what happened? Abigail Sykes, this is not something you show in a presentation. You are to take those photos down now. Oh, come on, sir. Look at that one of you, your mother burping you in your little diaper and stuff. Mr. Connors, I don't know what's going on here, but this is a former, oh my god. Matt. This is the last time I ever let you use my computer, Miss Sykes. You can kiss your promotion goodbye. No buts, Miss Sykes. You're lucky I didn't fire you today, but next time, you're out. Do you hear me? Out!
All around me are familiar faces.
No, 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 that is not what happened. Well, you know how you overreact with these things, but they always tend to work out eventually. We do not deserve this. There should be a revolution amongst us office workers. We can do it, I tell you. Any questions?
Why do we have torches?
Well, we were going to have pitchforks, but someone forgot to order them. You called me at 2 a.m. Will you keep it down, you boys? I'm trying to help my wife through labor here.
All right, honey, breathe.
Okay. I don't care what any of you say, but I do not deserve to be treated like that, and neither do you. We don't need a man, we need a boss. And what should that boss have? He should be kind, he should be considerate, he should be hardworking, and he should yell at anyone who stands on my desk. Mr. Connors! I have no idea where they got those torches from. I guess maybe Etsy had a midnight sale? Get out.